many years in Boston covering that marathon myself. On those street corners, there are dozens, hundreds of people on those street corners, even though the winners have already passed. I know what we're looking at now is an incredible response. The FBI